based on the electricity that's traveling through this arena and decibel level of the crowd, I think it's safe to say the roof of this building just might blow off.
The only thing that would make this match more enjoyable to watch would be if I was calling it without you two bozos interrupting me.
Let's take a moment to discuss Samoa Joe. So what can these WWE fans expect out of him tonight?
It's still early, but I really like his chances here tonight. He certainly looks more focused than I remember seeing him in recent weeks.
Hey, Michael, let's just cut to the chase. Let's see if the rest of this match is just as exciting as the beginning has been.
Take cover. You could call this a good old-fashioned butt-whooping. Look at the pain on his face after that neck breaker.
Three.
And Daniel Bryan.
Kick on the hamstring, and here come the yes kicks.
Yes. Yes. I love these, Michael.
One more for good measure.
He's in control now. Samoa Joe is getting overwhelmed.
Six.
Now we have Daniel Bryan on the attack.
Bringing it back into the ring. Driving his knee down.
Now we have Daniel Bryan on the attack.
Bryan is not playing right now.
Daniel Bryan going to work.
Yes. Yes. Yes.
Oh. One more for good measure. He's back in control here.
I think Daniel Bryan just secured this match.
Here it comes. He's got him. Seth Rollins is in position.
Shots with a knee right to the face.
Attempt here.
The yes lock is applied. Will his opponent tap?
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
It's itched in. He got him to tap out.